Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2015 Peugeot 208 1.2 VTI Style. And this is going to be a full tour of the 208. We'll start it up, show the engine, and show you around the interior and exterior. And before I begin, I'd like to give a huge thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre, located in Llandudno Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below. So, dark grey exterior. With black cloth interior. Has just over 42,000 miles on the clock. Leather steering wheel with silver accenting. Five-speed manual transmission. Let's go ahead and turn on the headlamps, front and rear fog lamps, and the hazards. Automatic driver's side window, and let's go and check out the exterior. I've always loved this generation of Peugeot 208. I learned to drive in one, and passed my test in one. ...15-inch wheels. It was built between 2012 and 2019, and it received a facelift in mid-2015. And in fact, my mum and I went to look at one in Stoke-on-Trent a few years ago. It was a blue 1.4 HDI Feline, or it might have been a 1.6, but it was a diesel, and it was a top-of-the-range Feline model, so it came with 16-inch wheels and the panoramic roof. Went for a test drive, and yeah, it was pretty good. Brought back memories of my driving test. But then at the last minute I thought, nah, I'll stick with my Corsa. They are good cars, these 208s. I was told it had just come in. So before I started filming, I spent an hour jet washing it and hoovering out the interior myself, excuse me. And I'd say I've done a pretty good job. Rear parking sensors. Has a 1.2 litre three-cylinder engine, puts out 80 brake horsepower, does 0 to 60 in 11.8 seconds, and has a top speed of 111 miles an hour. I will of course provide the full specs in the description below. Power windows, power mirrors. Manual seats with side airbags. Traction control, parking sensors, child locks, and tire pressure monitoring system. Simple to use AC controls. Fan speed. Temperature. Different zones. Recycling. AC on and off. And ready frost.
Let's get them wrong. A4A is Suzanne who's saying, I can cut uncut bread.
Different preset stations.
Any thickness.
Of course they have candles.
Right, come on, we're going.
There's no place like Home Sense.
Except TK Maxx.
Decent sounding audio system.
Savvy prices.
But I think, you know, technology is here. It's only going to increase.
FM AM. DAB Digital Radio. Station list. Sound settings. And other settings. Traffic announcements. And so on. Phone, Bluetooth, navigation, destination, traffic info, various trip information, vehicle settings, and system settings. Very easy to use infotainment system. Calculator. And calendar. Lock and unlock. USB and auxiliary inputs. And power outlet. I think the panoramic roof makes a huge difference. Really brightens up the cabin. Audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and cruise control. Mistake. Oh no, it is displayed on the screen. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Has a very similar feel to that Citroen DS3 I filmed earlier. Anyway, let's go ahead and shut her down. Space in the back is just about okay. Well viewers, I can feel the rain getting heavier, so it looks like we finished in good time. A massive thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre for allowing me to film this 2015 Peugeot 208. Thanks so much for watching, be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And peace out.